We're at the back shore right now. The rain is coming hard. Waves are really large. There's water on the back shore road, Gloucester, Massachusetts. There's going to be tremendous lobster trap damage from this storm. Talking to my lobstermen this morning, many of the lobstermen did not take their gear out of the water or push it to deeper water where it would be safer from this storm. No one expected the sustained winds in the same direction for as long as it's been going. Hopefully we get some reprieve soon. This is Joey Shimatar from Good Morning Gloucester. Report 7 a.m. on Thursday.